I'm Lindsey, and I have Charcot-Marie-Tooth syndrome, also known as CMT, a form of muscular neuropathy. It is a progressive hereditary disease. My brain doesn't tell my lower extremities how to properly grow and function. So it's from elbow to the tip of my hand, you can kind of see, and then from my knee to my toe. The older I get, the more I have to use different things. So just have to use this cane now, and that's only within like the last 3 or 4 years.
You ready? You want to finish the walk?
Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. The pain is awful. It's absolutely awful. A lot of times I'll wake up in tears.
Right away, I took a look at your paperwork here, and I see you have Charcot-Marie-Tooth syndrome.
CMT.
CMT.
Yeah.
Much easier, right?
Right.
So obviously, this is a disease of the peripheral nervous system.
Yes.
It affects the lower extremity, but it can also affect upper extremity as well.
Yeah. Also, this disease pulls me in, and so just holding all of it right here.
All these almost these little contractures that are happening. Describe it to me in your own terms, how you feel. Is it lack of sensation? Is it dull, numb, tingling? Maybe like all the above?
It's all of the above. Right. So it's lack of sensation in the tips of my fingers and the tips of my toes. When it hurts, it's definitely a burning sensation.
So it feels like when you were a kid and somebody would do a burn on your arm, it feels like that, but in my muscle, like in my bone. An able-bodied person could walk around the same amount and feel nothing the next day, and I am like down for the entire day. My balance problem, even just walking around, it gives me that burn. It's not like I did some massive workout or something, you know, but it feels like I did.
So if I had to put a name to maybe what we're trying to do here today is create health, create wellness, get you aligned, get you feeling better, install that progression.
Just the idea of not being able to dance at my daughter's wedding and be able to do those sort of things, it's a big deal. These are things that a lot of people can just do and they don't think about. These are things that I have to think about all of the time. So being able to prolong and be able to, you know, be on my feet at my daughter's weddings is, you know, everything.
I would assume, I don't know, maybe the lack of independence to be able to do the things you want to do.
That's my biggest fear, is losing my independence.
I don't want to say this to be cheesy, but I think part of me as to why I work out is because I always want you to feel like you are safe.
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds like you found a good one.
I did.
I love this.
I did.
It's a
He's
perfect
awesome.
Match, guys.
Yeah.
Put that right there. Keeping that in my heart pocket. Super cute.
All right, if you don't mind, I'm just going to have you turn so I can evaluate your spine facing me. Yeah, okay, mama.
She's
mama
tired.
Bear's got...
Yes,
I mean,
yeah, she needs a little bit of love, but...
Just you saying that makes me feel better, like I'm not imagining it.
No, you're not. She's lopsided, her hips are misaligned. She's got this forward lean in her upper back, which creates this jutting of the neck, so it's no wonder that she has all the tension in her shoulders. Oh, my Lord. We're gonna have some fun today, girl. I know you're holding here, but I would also look right into between your shoulder blades here.
Okay.
It's just... adding up now at this point. And then we have our foot drop that we have to take into account. Because now the foot drop is gonna create an imbalance in the pelvis, the sacrum, lower back, and just how you function. Do you ever get low back pain?
Yes.
Okay. When we talk about a progressive disease, this does not go away. It's not gonna get easier for her. So my goal with her walking out the door today is just relief, relief, relief. For me as a chiropractor, I look to the whole body, the whole spine. So we're gonna get everything tuned up from top to bottom, because relief is gonna be exactly that. Connecting every dot in between, not just the areas you're experiencing symptoms. We need to look at the causation, we need to look at decreasing nerve interference and getting as much relief as possible.
Okay.
With CMT, there's damage to the peripheral nervous system. Her brain is not sending the correct signals, so obviously there's a loss of function. So I wanna look to the whole neck and the whole cervical spine. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Love it. Woo, are you excited?
I'm very excited, but I am also very nervous.
Okay.
I'm excited, super excited.
I am too.
So I worry about Lindsey every day. She's the center of our universe, you know, the girls and I. So she's the strongest woman I know, but she's also a little fragile.
If you don't mind, face down for my girlfriend.
Just
Yes.
Right.
However is most comfortable for you. And I'll kind of even show you. Look at her body right now. You can notice immediately, right, that she's turning inward here in this ankle, and even how her shoe wears is different.
She wears the one side down real fast.
And it's because of that compensation, because of the foot drop. You with me?
Yeah.
Okay. And this is just a little bit here. Now, here's the area that I was talking about earlier. Oh, my goodness, girl. Take a big breath here and let it out. There you go. I want to move with your body.
Oh, wow.
How'd that feel?
Amazing.
Okay?
Yeah.
Take a big breath. I want you to drop that right shoulder all the way down to the ground. Let that arm just hang. Let it hang. There it is, right there.
Those are involuntary, strange noises I'm making.
Look at her booty. This is a chance to look at her booty. Okay, absolutely. And you could see how she's tilted or sloped downward, right?
Yeah, that's on the table.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's...
And so ideally, as a chiropractor, right, we want to kind of take the pressure off the back so that all this can function a little bit better and also give her relief from the low back. Because if I'm walking around like this all day...
Just seeing that, I mean,
it's crazy.
Yeah.
I've never noticed that before or paid much attention to that. It was crazy for me to see that.
This hip is just screaming at me. Do your hips ever feel it?
Yeah, hips are a big thing.
This is one of those times I'm gonna say, massage your wife's booty. There's just so many beautiful connective tissues and muscles within the glutes and how they connect to the lower back that just by treating this one area on her, it's gonna give her so much relief and so simple for you to do. And
sure.
Like I said,
hey,
give you a reason to touch your butt.
Is there some kind of form I can take to work? Say, hey, my wife needs me right now. I'll be back. I mean.
I feel like you do that enough.
It's never enough.
It's never,
It's never enough.
All right, uh-huh.
Yeah. You got me on the butt thing. I can't. All right.
Here, babe. Doing these. I also think it was really important to address things with Scott and let him see what's going on, because there really are a lot of things that he can help that can give her simple relief. C1, C2, C3, C4, from one side to another, is much worse versus C1, C2, C3, C4 here.
Mm-hmm.
This
I can tell
is
when you do that. Yep.
Lindsey's neck was like rubber bands. It was so taut. It was like pulling. I want you to do me a favor, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I want you to try and just wiggle your thumb for me.
Oh.
There you go.
That's fancy.
How you doing?
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah.
He's over here sweating bullets.
Biting my nails.
She's come more calm than he is. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Here we go. So you're really caught at the bottom of your neck right there.
Wow. I can hear it. I mean, it sounded like just crack, 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 like all the way down. And it was like, you know, fireworks.
Greatest feeling ever.
Give me a little hug just like this for me, and I'm gonna do this for you. Okay, how are we here? Every step of the way, I'm just gonna ask you.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. Take a big breath, and I want you to look up to that ceiling for me. There you go, girl. Go ahead and just rotate this towards me now.
Yeah.
Take a big breath, look up to the ceiling for me, all the way out. There you go. We're good.
Yep.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Go ahead and sit up. All right. How's that?
Oh, wow. That's nice.
Cool.
Yeah.
Less pressure.
Yes. In here, a lot.
You go through these pains for, you know, your whole life, and then once you get a little relief, you realize, wow, that was really bad. You know, I mean, it's really bad.
The relief that I could see, you know, releasing from her body. You know, has she ever felt that before? Probably not. I get emotional because she's in pain every day. She just seems lighter.
Can I give you
absolutely.
A hug?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Just the relief is, you know, we've said that word 100 times today, but that is truly the best way that I can describe it.